time, George, let's show him his prize.
What we've got is a drum set, a vegetable chopper, and a projector.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. All right, all right.
First, crafted from poplar, this five-piece drum set comes with two cymbals, a pair of drumsticks, a throne, and one digital metronome. And then second, you can chop, mince, or dice food in seconds with this stainless steel vegetable chopper. Third, with full 1080p HD high contrast visuals, this indoor-outdoor smart projector has a 180-degree design for flexibility to enjoy a big screen experience anywhere. One projector skin and a battery pack are included. You know, I think we got time to tuck in one more prize, don't you?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, then, how about a brand new car?
Yes, yes. Woo! Let's go get this. Let's do it.
It's the 2023 Honda Civic Sport, featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, plus first aid kit. It's the Honda Civic!
Thank you, Rachel. Thank you, James. The game is called Line 'em Up. $534 is the price of the drum set, $75 for the vegetable chopper, $978 for the projector. What you're going to do is you're going to grab these handles, and you're going to slide the correct number to give us the price of the car. 5, 3, or 4 for this one, 7 or 5 for this one, 9, 7, or 8 for this one. And if you line them up right, you win yourself a brand new Honda Civic. Good luck.
All right, all right.
Just use the handles. 5, 3, or 4.
5, 5, okay.
7 or 5?
7, 7.
7, and then 9, 7, or 8.
All right.
Y'all set?
I think so.
$25,799. Rachel, is he right? Well, out of the three numbers, how many does he have right? You have two numbers right, Alfonso. You have to change one of these numbers. The problem is, I don't know which one. That's for you to figure out.
All
good
right.
Luck. Is he going to change the 5, 7, or the 9? Y'all set?
Yeah.
Might as well he's thrown it up to the heavens here. $25,789. Rachel, what do you say? No!
Man,
oh, man, I thought he had it.
It was a 7.
You know, he's going to spin the wheel after this.
Yeah.
In a couple games. Don't go away, folks.
All right. Thank you, buddy.